No, to all the lovers of Soulja Boy, this won't be some good news to you, as your celebrity Soulja Boy has been sentenced to 240 days, call them 8 months behind bars for violation of probation. Let's go into the details of the story, but first subscribe to our channel so as not to miss out on all our latest stories that we do bring out on a daily. Soulja Boy was marked with a sentence of 240 days in jail and 265 days of community service for violating his probation. Soulja was in court Tuesday, and while his attorney said the rappers had an awakening during the last 20 days he's been locked up, it clearly wasn't enough to convince the judge to let him go easy. Soulja will start the sentence right away and has credit for 40 days served. The judge told Soulja he was originally considering sentencing him to 2 years in state prison, but decided to give him some leniency. The judge also acknowledged that Soulja missed out on business opportunities while behind bars. As reported, the rapper was taken into custody earlier this month after the judge said he failed to give his court-ordered community service and even conspired to falsify evidence he had completed it. Not helping matters, Soulja's crib in Augura Hills was raided in February and cops found ammunition during the search. Cops had initially gone there to investigate a claim by one of his ex-girlfriends that Soulja tied her up and held her as a captive in his garage. The ammunition turned out to be the part of Soulja's real troubles. Having possession of ammunition is a huge no-no cause Soulja's on probation for weapon case that dates back to 2014. Soulja Boy bragged about not going out like Takeshi 69, but the laughter didn't last long because he's been held without bail since the 11th of April arrest. So that's the news I have right about now of Soulja Boy being arrested and put behind bars because he failed to complete his community service as judged by the judge. Thank you for watching Black Social Television and subscribe to our channel and click the bell so as to get all those updates of the videos we upload on a daily. Thank you very much. Black Social Television.